to the king and a lasting peace, to factions and to wealth's increase. Come, let us drink whilst we've got breath, for there's no drinking after death. And he that will this Eldenor, down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among the dead men, let him lie. In small embarkers jaws our roll, deny no pleasures to my soul. Let Barker's health round briskly move, for Barker's is the friend of love. And he that would this self deny, down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among the dead men, let him lie. Love and wine their rights maintain, and their united pleasures reign. And Barker's treasure crowns the board, will sing the joy that both afford. And they that won't with us comply, down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among the dead men, let them lie.
For Champagne Charlie is my name, Champagne Charlie is my name. Good for any game at night, my boys. Good for any game at night, my boys. Champagne Charlie is my name. Champagne Charlie is my name. Good for any game at night, boys. Come and join me in a spree. The way I gained my titles by a hobby, oh, which I forgot, of never letting others pay, however long the shot. Whoever drinks at my expense are treated all the same. From jokes and lords to cabmen down, I make them drink champagne. For Champagne Charlie is my name. Champagne Charlie is my name. Good for any game at night, my boys. Good for any game at night, my boys. Champagne Charlie is my name. Champagne Charlie is my name. Good for any game at night, boys. Come and join me in a spree.
Not long ago in Westminster there lived a rat catcher's daughter, but she didn't quite live in Westminster, 'cause she lived t'other side of the water. Her father caught rats and she sold sprats all round and about that quarter. And the gentle folks all took off their rats to the pretty little rat catcher's daughter. Doodle-dee, doodle-dum, doodle-dum, doodle-dum. Now rich and poor, both far and near, in matrimony saw her. But at friends and foes she turned up her nose at the pretty little rat catcher's daughter. For there was a man sold lily white sand in Cupid's net and caught her. And right overhead and ears in love went a pretty little bottom all covered with mud when a pretty little rat catches door. Ah, doodle dee, doodle dum, die dum doodle da.
It was in the broad Atlantic, mid the equinoctial gales, that a young fellow fell overboard among the sharks and whales. And down he went like a streak of light, so quickly down went he, until he came to a mermaid at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Singing, rule Britannia, Britannia rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be married to a mermaid at the bottom of the deep blue sea. She raised herself on a beautiful tail and gave him a soft white hand. I've long been waiting for you, my dear, now welcome safe to land. Go back to your messmates one last time and tell them all from me that you're married to a mermaid at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Singing, rule Britannia, Britannia rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be married to a mermaid at the bottom of the deep blue sea. We sent a boat to look for him, expecting to find a corpse, when he came up with a bang and a shout and a voice sepulchrally hoarse, singing, rule Britannia, Britannia rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be married to a mermaid at the bottom of the deep blue sea.
Genie with the light brown hair, born like a vapor on the summer air. I see her tripping where the bright streams play, happy as the daisies that dance on her way. Many were the wild notes her merry voice would pour, many were the blithe birds that warbled them all. I dream of Jeannie with the light brown hair, floating like a vapor on the soft summer air. Floating like a vapor on the soft summer air.
And ship comes sailing into port, the jolly tar with joy will sing out a land ahoy. With his pockets full of money and a parrot's on the cage, he smiles at all the pretty girls upon the landing stage. All the nice girls love a sailor, all the nice girls love a tar. A sailor, well, you know what sailors are. Light and breezy, free and easy, he's a lady's pride and joy. Fall in love with Kate and Jane, then he's off to sea again. Ship ahoy, ship ahoy. All the nice girls love a sailor, all the nice girls love a tar. For there's something about a sailor, we know what sailors are. Bright and breezy, free and easy, he's the lady's pride and joy. Falls in love with Kate and Jane, then he's
Samuel Hall, Samuel Hall. Oh, my name it is Sam Hall, Samuel Hall. Oh, my name it is Sam Hall, and I hate you one and all. You're a gang of muckers all. Damn your eyes, damn your eyes. You're a gang of muckers all. Damn your eyes. Oh, they say I killed a man. So they say, so they say. Oh, they say I killed a man. So they say. For I hit him on the head with a bloody great lump of lead. Oh, I left him there for dead. Damn his eyes, damn his eyes. Oh, I left him there for dead. Damn his eyes.
A tender tale of Maxwell Roth. He saw the footlights like a moth. His sense of timing never off until he opted to collaborate with a hooded reprobate. A blighter and assassin made a deadly double bill. Jokes, 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 make them laugh until they choke. Fairly slay them in the aisles, maiden's fair and princess charming. Frills, 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 dashing feats and bloody spills. And I guarantee you'll never see the ending coming. The curtain rose, the scene was set, they danced a murderous duet, and much deserving blood was let up to. And a scene wherein they disagreed on who should live and who should bleed, and Maxwell Roth, he then received a very bad review. Jokes, 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 and there's daggers and there's cloaks, but behind the scenes the leading players differ on the plot. Laugh, laugh, laugh at the dandy's new red scarf, now out shows a week to Beelzebub is his eternal lot. Jokes, 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 make them laugh until they choke. Fairly slay them in the aisles, maidens fair and princess charming. Frills, 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 dashing feats and bloody spills. And I guarantee you never see the ending coming. I'm a broken-hearted milkman, in grief I'm arrayed. Through keeping of the company of a young servant maid, who lived on board wages, the house to keep clean, in a gentleman's family near Paddington Green. Oh, she was as beautiful as a butterfly, and proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. Her eyes were as black as the pips of a pear. No rose in the garden with her cheeks could compare. Her hair hung in ringlets so beautiful and long, I thought that she loved me, but found I was wrong. Oh, she was as beautiful as a butterfly, and proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. Beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green.
Come into the garden, Maud, for the black bat night has flown. Come into the garden, Maud, I am here at the gate alone. I am here at the gate alone. And the woodbine spices are wafted abroad, and the musk of the rose is blown. For a breeze of morning moors, and the planet of love is on high, beginning to faint in the light that she loves on a bed of daffodil sky. To faint in the light of the sun she loves, to faint in the light and to die. Come into the garden, Maud, for the blackbird night is flown. Come into the garden, Maud, I am here at the gate alone. I am here at the gate alone. I am here at the gate alone.
Always on the wing. So work, boys, work and be contented, as long as you are not a boy, a male. A man you may rely will be wealthy by and by, if he'll only put his shoulder to the wheel. Well, fret and make you fat, nah, there's none game but that. Assist yourselves and fortune will help you. Your tears are all in vain, if defeated, try again. You'll find it all the better if you do. So work, boys, work and be contented, as long as you've not a boy, a male. A man you may rely will be wealthy boy and boy, if he'll only put his shoulder to the wheel. So work, boys, work and be contented, as long as you've not a boy, a male. A man you may rely will be wealthy boy and boy, if he'll only put his shoulder to the wheel.
Charter! daughter of the land, and guardian angel sung this strain. Rule Britannia, Britannia, rule the waves. Britons never shall be slaves. Rule Britannia, Britannia, rule the waves. Britons never shall be slaves. Rule Britannia, Britannia, rule the waves. Britons never shall be slaves. Rule Britannia, Britannia, rule the waves. Britons never shall be slaves.
Release the hounds, the chase is underway. Today we bag a different kind of prey. Hear the bugle call, we're feasting on a lord today. If you're eyeborn and well mustachioed, you may expect a gutting in the road. Hear the bugle call, are you the next to fall to quench the killer's sword today? We're feasting on a lord today. It seems in England we have two lords, one for the rich, another for the poor. But if your bobbies come a-knocking at our doors, you best prepare to get a knock on yours. A hooded guest you'll greet in your salon, a silver tray to serve your carcass on. Uncork the Beaujolais and watch the scarlet spray. We'll guzzle and we'll gorge today. We're feasting on a lord today. Take a look round lively old London, buzzing crowds, we sweat and we revel. Red-cheeked shouts and songs in the flicker of the gaslight. Eager blighty bursts from the cobblestones, racing, climbing, blooming fertility, born from secret seeds that were scattered in the night time. London is fed upon the meat of the dead. They're one shallow inch below the town. Underground, underground, leave them underground. Them what whispered dreams only poison us, them that told us lives of their bravery, them that preached of progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done horrid murder on bloody stages, them that loudly crowed their humility, lords and dames that sang in the chapels on a Sunday. All quiet now, their mouths are stopped up by mud. They lie flung in rags and make no sound. Underground, underground, leave them underground. Those who fought for something better, those who taught by how they lived, loved ones taken long before their work question. Underground, underground, leave them underground. Underground, underground,
leave them underground.